I'm KCRA3's Brian Heap. This is a home on Cody Lane, just parallel to I-80, and I want to show you how close the flames came to destroying this home. You can see the black here on the ground. We're talking a matter of feet, and it would have made it to this home. This is a wood frame home. It probably would have gone up very quickly. I can tell you it appears the people who live here left in a hurry, because I can still hear the radio playing in the background. As you look over here, you can see all the smoldering. Firefighters got here just in time. Hats off to these crews for being able to save this home. From the Applegate Fire, Brian Heap, KCRA 3 News.